What's good, YouTube? My name is SMP Gaming, and today we're going to be doing some Road to Ranked random matchup battles, which is pretty good, pretty good. Doing well so far. So, we're going to be using the same team as last time, and we will get around to the Trick Room team soon, although I might actually be retiring that relatively quickly. But yeah, we're doing it on the VGC 2014 rules, so that's the special at the moment. We've got a challenge. Let's see how well we can do. Hopefully we get a battle soon. Come on. Actually, we should change the music. Change it to 7. Because 7's our lucky number. No. It's really not. Oh, come on. Anytime now. The only reason that I do these live is so that you can actually hear my thoughts on the battles as I'm making them. So that, let's say for argument's sake, a player brings a team, and I can think one thing and you can think another, and then you can obviously post your comments on it, and you're all getting my reactions like, oh god. Like I said, you're getting my reactions live. Oh dear lord, what a... Oh. The thing is, I've got to be careful with Garchomp. Oh no. I'm definitely bringing Talonflame. Wait, mind you... Let's think about this. No, I'm not going to bring Talonflame, actually. I'm going to bring Rotom. And... Wait, does my Gardevoir have Trick? Please say my Gardevoir has Trick. No, it doesn't have Trick. Great. Suddenly, I'm somewhat scared. I'm going to go Tyranitar. Because I know he's bringing Trick Room. Alright. I've gone Rotom, Tyranitar, and then Mawile, and, oh, thank you for beeping your horn, and, Talonflame. So with a bit of luck, I can actually do this. Trick Room teams, like, whenever I don't use the Trick Room team, I always find a Trick Room team, and it always trounces me, and then whenever I do use the Trick Room team, I always suck. Which is really annoying. I used to use Trick Room teams quite a lot, actually. Back in, like, VGC 2011, 2010, 2009. Or 2009, rather. The Frisk. Oh, that's good. Well, let's see. I know you're going to go for the Trick Room. Thing is, I don't know who you're going to target with Fake Out. So what I'm doing is I'm going for the Will-O-Wisp with Rotom onto Scrafty. I'm going for the Dark Pulse with my Tyranitar onto Trevenant. Ah, he went for the Fake Out on Tyranitar. That's good. Alright, go for the Will-O-Wisp. Please don't have a Lumberry. Alright, that's good. So, Trick Room's now up. The only thing that he's going to want to do... try and take out my Tyranitar because my Tyranitar is the biggest threat. So what I'm going to do is go Will-O-Wisp again, but this time on Trevenant. I'm actually going to switch going to my Mawile. I just hope this isn't a Leech Seed set. Oh god, if it is. Straight into my Mawile, get the Intimidate off. And Horn Leech. And it was on Rotom! No! Oh well, I still love it. That's fine. But the Drain Punch was going to be on Tyranitar. That probably wouldn't have KO'd, actually. And wow, Will-O-Wisp misses. Are you serious? Well, Tyranitar... sorry, Tyranitar, what am I about? Scrafty isn't really much of a problem right now. It's just the Trevenant that I need to deal with. And get rid of the Trevenant, we're fine. But that's the question. Can we? Go Will-O-Wisp again. This time I'm going to Mega Evolve and I'm going to protect with Mawile, because what I don't want to happen is for him to use Will-O-Wisp and me to get caught off guard, because what I was thinking of doing was using Sucker Punch with Mawile. He switched out to Scrafty. That's good. And went for the Gyarados. That's not good. So I'm going to protect with my Mawile. And hopefully this works. Please work. I'll just protect. Do you have the Will-O-Wisp? You do! Oh, I knew it. Oh, you're a sly little Trevenant. Now I need to get rid of the Gyarados. How am I going to go about that? Because I'm pretty sure it's going to be a Mega Gyarados. Although that said, oh no, maybe not. Well, that makes things easier. Alright, let's try it this way. Do I want to go into that though? I'm pretty sure my Rotom will be faster. Oh no, don't switch Rotom in. Whoops. No, Rotom, stop it. Do as you're told. Rotom, go for the Thunderbolt on the Gyarados. I want to switch you out and go for Talonflame. This is risky, because if his Gyarados is faster than my Rotom, it's gonna basically take my Talonflame out, most likely. Oh, he switched. That's good. Goes for the Scrafty. Get that Intimidate off again. So now what we do? Go for the Will-O-Wisp. Talonflame avoids it. Thunderbolt. There we go. So now what? Okay. See, I have a feeling he might try and switch. So what I'm thinking of doing, I'll go for the Thunderbolt again with on the Scrafty. I'm actually gonna go for the Brave Bird on the Trevenant. Oh, Scrafty went for the Fake Out. Fair enough. It's not really gonna do a great deal to me. Trevenant goes for the Will-O-Wisp on my Rotom. That's fine. I can just go for the Thunderbolt. And that Scrafty basically dealt with. And Trick Room should actually end this turn, come to think of it. So as long as I can get rid of Trevenant, we're laughing. Okay, Trick Room's down. Question is, what does he go with? If he brings out Aggron, I'm in trouble. Oh, crap. Alright. Well, that just made things a heck of a lot more complicated. I'm pretty sure he knows I'm going to go for... I've got to go for the Will-O-Wisp. And I can't risk having Trevenant... No, I can't risk... Sorry, my Talonflame dying like that. So I have to go for the Will-O-Wisp on the Aggron. I can go... Thing is, if it were me, I'd protect with Trevenant and get rid of Talonflame with the Aggron, but at the same time, the Will-O-Wisp and... it's a tricky decision. Alright, I'm gonna do this. Have my Talonflame come back and send out my Mawile. Trevenant's gonna switch. See, that's what I was on about. And I'm guessing you're gonna Mega Evolve your Aggron and protect? Maybe? I'd probably protect. Mega Evolve the Aggron. Go for the Will-O-Wisp. Oh, sweet! We got the Will-O-Wisp off. And the Rock Slide comes down. Oh, that's gonna be annoying. Okay. So that's... that dealt with. My main problem, or my main concern, is the Gyarados. Now, let's see. We still have Talonflame, so we still have priority in case he Dragon Dances. We've got Tyranitar for the special attack versions. Okay. Go Thunderbolt on Tyranitar. Sorry, Thunderbolt on Tyranitar. What am I on about? Thunderbolt on Gyarados. And Iron Head on the Aggron. Hopefully I can flinch the Aggron. But he's baiting my... Right, okay, he's baiting the Rotom. That's fine. Thunderbolt. Should do a bit of damage. Iron Head. Get the flinch. Wow, that did nothing. And the Thunder Wave. Okay. That's just made things incredibly interesting. That Trevenant is almost dead. Thing is, do I stay in with... I'm gonna go for Thunderbolt again on the Trevenant, and I'm actually gonna switch into my Tyranitar this time. So either way, this Trevenant dies. If not by Rotom or something like that, it will die to Sandstorm and burn. Plus, I kind of want to save my Morwile. I don't think he would go for the Trick Room now, not knowing that my Morwile is now paralyzed. I also didn't realize that Mega Aggron was pure Steel type. Damn. That makes things tricky. I just hope he doesn't go for an Iron Head or something. Tyranitar comes out. Sandstream. Thunderbolt. Please care. Oh, sweet. Got the care. That's good. So, Trevenant is dealt with. Wait, you use Rest now? What? Oh, God. So, you're a Rest... sleep to... wow. Crap. And my Rotom's dead. That's a pain. That's a big pain. That's a really big pain. How am I gonna deal with this thing now? Alright, Gyarados. Obviously Gyarados can't Mega Evolve. That's fine. We get that. But his priority is gonna get rid of... Talonflame, so I'm thinking of U-turn and Rock Slide. This is tricky business now, because he has two potentially really bulky Pokemon out on the field, and I don't have any kind of counter necessarily to them. I mean, I can try and go for the Fire Blast on the Aggron, maybe? I don't know. Well, that did diddly squat. I figured he'd want to try and get rid of my... Such a pain. Go for the Rock Slide. Wow! Gyarados avoids it! God, my luck in this game is terrible. That did nothing. Go for the Waterfall. Don't do it on the Tyranitar. Thank you. Aggron is fast asleep. Sleep Talk? Nope. Oh, okay. Well, that's a little bit more reassuring. In this case... should I go for the Play Rough, maybe? Play Rough and Fire Blast, I think. I don't think I'm going to be winning this one. Oh, are you serious? Wow! Good lord. Can I not catch a break this time?
Wow.
That actually did quite a bit. Alright, I think now that he knows that I have a Tyranitar with Fire Blast, he's going to want to try and get rid of my Tyranitar first. This is a little bit better, because I can now protect my Tyranitar whilst his Aggron wakes up, and I can go for a Sucker Punch with Mega Mawile on his Gyarados. No, the paralysis! Oh, Gyarados using Earthquake. Wonder how much that'll do. Shit. Sorry about that. Mega Mawile's gone. Oh, that... So much paralysis, man. Alright, I've got one more option. And the only option that is using Talonflame. I don't like this. Don't like this at all. Right, I'm actually going to go for the Flare Blitz on Gyarados. Because I am Choice Banded, that means that if I do hit with the Flare Blitz, then it should KO. Plus, I still have the Flare Blitz for when I'm facing Aggron, if it comes down to it. Good lord. Thing is, I think he'll just go for a Rock Slide or something like that with his Aggron, and then it'll be game, providing I don't miss. If I miss the Fire Blast, then I think I lose. Does it KO? Oh, it KO'd! Thank you, thank you. Thank you, Lord Gumi. Oh, God. Fire Blast, Fire Blast. Yes, it hits! Does it KO? Oh, come on! Oh, you... No! What HP? Oh, no! Oh, no! Such... Oh... So close! Wow! I want to know how much that Aggron lived by. Wow! I can't believe that. That just goes to show you how unfortunate this game can be sometimes. But wow, I'm speechless. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that match. If you guys want to like leave any comments or give the battle a thumbs up, then please do feel free. But yeah, I will see you guys next time. Hopefully we'll be bringing you some different teams next time.